not so unusual. I'm like you, but slightly delusional. So what makes me tick? Am I confused, or maybe I'm just sick? Probably both, but tell me who's to blame. My inability to simply follow the same. You can't evoke change just for playing the game. You have to dominate it every facet and stage. Think out the box like the box don't exist. And tell existence that you don't give a shit. Speak on your own, draw your own conclusion. Free your old self, fuck these false illusions. Fought the final step, just act up foolish. Cause in my mind, being a freak's the coolest.
We take
between genius and insane. The main source is the mainstream force that we pay for. They say it's hot, so that's what the people pay for. It's kinda cool that Caroline is the diamond. Not everything, no, wait till it's too late to find this. What you must understand is the undermanned man can become 100 grand hands stronger if he decides that his mind is aligned with the skills that it takes to break through fear and conquer. Is making